Well, this is our kraft paper bag in stock, and it has a characteristic of water resistance. Then I will show you. You can see that. I spread the water on the side of the bag, and then I use the paper to clean it. You can see that there is no differences. And when I put the water inside of the bag, you can see there is water inside. And then I upside down the bag, you can see that there is no water throughout. Then I upside down for several times. So you can see the water resistance is good.